We're going to take a look outside. Empty electrical panel there. Barn. Got a nice looking pond down there, but with a big old tree down. Horse pasture that's a little worse for wear. Maybe a little moisture damage up there on the siding, but that's not a big deal. It's mostly all brick. I expect to see some of that in a house this age. Well, that's actually cement board, so that's good. It's not going to rot on you. Maybe you just need some painting and pressure washing. Well, I didn't run these lines very neatly. Vent mixed in there with all that. Big bay window. Another AC unit. Downspout's loose. Utility light here in the backyard. There's a road that goes over there to the corral. They got some extremely cheap plastic gutters on this side. Those are really not very good. Be nice if it was fixed up. It's got a lot of potential. The road curves around. Let's go take a look over here. Gravel driveway though. Not a lot of gravel, mostly dirt. So you get up here. Barbecue pit. It could probably be functional again. Got a little bit of rot there. Well house right there. There has been some paving here before, but it's all in bad shape. Wired pole barn. Storage and such up here. Okay, what's this step down? Got a gas heater here. That's interesting. Oh, okay. bed rider. Hopefully this is fairly safe. Very nice. Corral. Fence is kind of down there. Overgrown bridge here. So many dead trees. But this place has a lot of potential. Lights. That's about it. We'll go take a video of the inside too.